This tutorial will show you how to enable the media server service on the Seagate Business Storage NAS and stream music and video to a DLNA client. A DLNA client can be an Xbox, a PlayStation, a Wii, or any other device that is network compatible and supports the DLNA service. If your client is connected to your network and you have the DLNA service enabled, you may stream music and videos to it from your Seagate Business Storage NAS. Before you can stream content from your Business Storage NAS, you must first configure the unit as a media server. There are two steps required to configure the NAS as a media server. The first step is to enable the media server service for the NAS device. The second step is to enable the media service for the folder that contains the content you want to stream. To begin, launch the Seagate Manager and log in as an administrator. After the dashboard launches, click on the Media menu item. When the Media section expands, click on Media Service. Once the Media Service page displays, click in the Enable Media Server checkbox. After you have enabled the Media Server service, click the Save button. You will be advised that the Media Service was enabled successfully. The next step is to enable the Media Service for the folder that contains your music and video files. To continue, click on the Storage menu item. When the menu expands, click on Shared Folders. Next, select the Edit icon for the folder that contains the content you want to stream and put a check in the Media Service checkbox to enable the service for the shared folder. Then click on the Save button to save your changes. A green checkmark will display in the MS column indicating the media service has been enabled for the folder. These are all the steps required to enable the media server on your Seagate Business Storage NAS and stream content to your DLNA client. After you have enabled the media server, your NAS will be displayed as an optional library in your DLNA client's menu. Click on your NAS device menu listing to view the content available to you for streaming. The content in the media enabled folder on your NAS will be displayed. Only the type of media supported by your DLNA client will be listed. This concludes the How to Enable the Seagate Business Storage NAS Media Server and Stream Music to a DLNA Client tutorial. For more information on the product and its features, please view the rest of the Seagate Business Storage NAS tutorials.